Hi, I'm Jeff McGuire, legal counsel to the Pennsylvania Institute of Certified Public Accountants. And I get questions from members on a regular basis. And one of the recent questions that I got was, can my spouse, who is not a CPA, and I jointly own our business? And the answer to that is yes, but it's a little bit more complicated than that. A non-CPA cannot own 50% or more of a business of a CPA firm according to the Pennsylvania CPA law.